She revealed that she has rubbed shoulders with a certain presidential candidate.
I actually have met Donald Trump, and he seemed like a perfectly reasonable type person when I met him.
Now, that leads us to conclude that as a result of meeting Bronwyn Bishop, he has gone from being perfectly reasonable to this.
I don't know what I said. I don't remember.
Goodbye.